choice.
That I ain't going
nowhere.
I ain't blowing no smoke. I mean, I've been sober, but you should've known it. I wasn't going.
My channel. So this is a Sunday reset. I'm basically showing y'all how I prep throughout the week and prep for my upcoming week for classes, my Sunday dinners, and doing laundry, you know, all that type of stuff. Just revamping the whole house, cleaning the house, because you know you do better in a clean environment. And yeah, I don't have to clean my bathroom though, because my roommate cleaned it the other day. So I'm probably just going to like wipe down the kitchen. I did just recently clean my room. So honestly, all I have to do is probably like laundry, dinner, map out my homework for the week, finish my homework that's due this upcoming week on today, finish my homework early. I gotta make a store run. So yeah, that's pretty much all I'm doing today. Of course I'm gonna take y'all with me. Be sure to like, leave a comment, subscribe, and share to a friend or two. And let's get to it. It is the next morning. It's Monday morning. So I kind of like moved my video over to this morning. Because I was kind of tired yesterday after cleaning and all of that. Once I finished getting ready, doing my hair, all that good stuff. I'm going to get breakfast in the student union. And then after I get breakfast, I'm probably just going to like get breakfast and go to the library. I'm going to go to the library and do some homework. My first class is at 1 p.m., 1 p.m. to 1:50. I have late classes on Monday, Wednesday, and Friday. So I was just going to sit in there and do my homework, catch up, and do whatever I need to do up until it's time for me to go to class, which is the next thing on my to-do list. And then once I get out of my 1 to 1:50, I plan to come home and do laundry in between my classes because my next class is from 4 to 4:50, and that is my last class of the day. Okay, hey y'all. So, I just left the youth, but it's raining, girl. And I need to go get my umbrellas, which is way up top. Up top is that way. It's way up top, so I gotta walk up there and mess up my hair to get my umbrellas. And then I'm probably just gonna go back to my room. I wanted to sit in the library today, but it's raining, and it's been raining so bad, so that's kind of throwing me off. Plus, I'm walking, and I don't want to just be walking in the rain, because I get sick very easily. So, yeah, we can go down there, y'all. Look at the trolley, y'all. I should wait it. Where did I go? What happened? Okay, so what happened was Mother Nature. So, I kind of threw off my plans, but this is like a realistic van life of a college student. Like how stuff can just go wrong and how you have to adapt and adjust. So, I said I wasn't going to record because I wanted stuff to be perfect, but I got to realize everything ain't perfect in my life. So, yeah. Right now, I just got out of class. I had organic chemistry, and right now, I'm about to do laundry. Why I couldn't get it out? But yeah, I'm about to do laundry, and my next class is at 2, so I got a little minute. So I'm gonna take y'all with me to do my laundry. Cleaning my room and doing everything that I said I was gonna do. Let me show y'all the finished product first of all. Did my laundry, made my bed, my lights going. Let me show y'all what it looked like without my ring light on. It's actually very cute. Very cute. I like this because it's just like period. I put my lights up there. I'm gonna have them like right there. Yeah, I know y'all seen in my last video that was right there, but I moved them to right there. So yes, I am finally done. This video will probably be up in a few days. In the meantime, like, comment, and subscribe. I love you guys. Share this video. And I want to get to 100 subscribers by October 1st. So get me there. Bye.